This is his innocence as he's taken away in the back of a police squad car.
Honestly, I gotta be completely honest. You as a person have scared me.
Him and his team are just getting ready. He's just getting wide.
What are you taking him personally for?
Right.
I mean, what's he gonna do?
I think what he did is very, very strong, and I understand in that community.
Back up, okay? You're not that famous.
He became arrogant.
So I flunked out. Yeah. Got the teacher on about how my life's gonna turn out. Suck. Toss my books at him and spit balls of paper. Sniffing chalk just to get high. And the fags calling me hater. There were a couple things I wasn't worth seeing.
Like
I sucked at school work that I failed as a human being. They say practice makes perfect. So I was born a perfect man. And so the practice never needed for the actions that succeeded. I'm all about failing and the big old bad dogs. Yes. That magazines keep printing how fucked up I was. Or maybe I still am. Like I gotta run and give hugs to everyone like I'm supposed to give a damn. I should snap my neck in three places just to get ahead. Cause every girl that I fuck seems to never ever get it. Cause I fuck karma, but it seems like I'm the one that's breaking. Shit!
I can't help but feel like